Cyberpunk 2077 was announced all the way back in 2012, and for years we only had scraps about CD Projekt Red's open-world sci-fi RPG. All combined though, the past 6 years of interview snippets paint Cyberpunk 2077 as a behemoth of a game, even bigger than Witcher 3. Hey guys, Ginger Nation Gaming here. Today, we'll be talking about Cyberpunk 2077 and everything we know so far during E3 2018. Many YouTube creators and journalists watched an hour-long demo that showed off a dizzying variety of Cyberpunk's systems, character progression, and combat. Here's what we learned, plus everything else we know about Cyberpunk 2077. First of all, Cyberpunk 2077 is a first person, unlike Witcher 3 Wild Hunt, which was third person. Many people got worried hearing this, but all those who got a look at the game thought it was a positive thing and there's no need to worry. I'm pretty sure CD Projekt Red made the right choice to go with the first person route. Though cutscenes and driving sometimes switch to third person, Cyberpunk 2077 involves a lot of first person shooting with guns. Lots of guns. It's chaotic and fast-paced. Does Cyberpunk 2077 have character creation? Yup, sure does. During the demo, people got a quick peek of the character creation screen, which starts with choosing your sex. From there, you can customize hair, tattoos, and clothing. It doesn't look like you can change your character's bone structure though. No deep menu of facial feature sliders here. Will there be romantic relationships? Also yes. Like in Witcher 3, you'll be able to pursue romances. Because Cyberpunk includes character creation, these romance options will be more diverse than they were in the Witcher series. There are a lot more options. You know, you're defining your own character here, which means defining their own sexuality any way you want. Quest designer Patrick Mills said in an interview with Game Informer, "With Geralt, you had a character whose sexuality was very well defined by the novels and the short stories and the previous games. But in this one, it's up to you to decide. We've got NPCs that are gay, we've got NPCs that are bi, we've got NPCs that are straight. Because we want them to feel real and that they have preferences as well." How does dialogue work? In a lot of RPGs, dialogue sections basically put the game on pause while two characters talk stiffly back and forth. It's not the best way to deliver the story, and thankfully, Cyberpunk 2077 has massive improvements in this area. Said by PCGamer.com, "While we're not 100% certain, all dialogue appears to happen in real time. You can continue moving and looking around, but when you focus the camera back on the character you're speaking to, dialogue options appear on the screen. There were usually 3 or 4 options at any given time, which does suggest the system won't be as robust as in some RPGs." Can you drive cars in Cyberpunk 2077? Sure can. Cyberpunk 2077 takes place in a night city, a fictional metropolis in Northern California. The city is, by all accounts, massive. It features 6 districts with no loading screens between them. To help you get around, there are vehicles you could drive in either first or third person. How interactive are the environments? Both in and out of combat, there are many ways you can mess with the environment. Out in the open world, for example, advertisements for products could be touched, giving you a market on your HUD where that item could be purchased. For example, you can use that to buy some soda from a vending machine that would heal you over time. Will there be microtransactions? CD Projekt says no. The E3 2018 trailer contains a little Easter egg which confirms that there will be no microtransactions in Cyberpunk 2077. Also a fun fact, in the trailer of Cyberpunk 2077 at E3, there were codes for Witcher 3 Wild Hunt for Xbox One. That was all for Cyberpunk 2077, guys. This game looks promising and no doubt will be amazing coming from the developers of the critically acclaimed Witcher 3 Wild Hunt. Make sure to subscribe and hit that bell notification so you don't miss any updates on Cyberpunk 2077. And if you enjoyed the video, leave a like. Leave a comment down below. What did you think? Are you excited about Cyberpunk? If you are, I'd like to hear it, so please let me know down in the comments below. Other than that, guys, I'll see you on the next one. I'm out. Deuces.